look fabulous. Now let me tell you my plan to catch the monger.
Let's hear it. I'm ready.
Exceptional. I'll distract the prisoners while you head straight to the monger. We can't let him escape. Once you defeat him, take him to the deepest abyss of Tartaros. You'll have to pass through the entrails of Gaia to get there.
Entrails of... never mind. Let's go.
make a good pair. At first I was worried you wouldn't stick to the plan. You haven't been very trusting of me.
Can you really blame me? You and the cult destroyed my life.
I understand, but tell me you see that I've changed. That I'm trying to do good in death, where I failed in life. I cannot move on without your acceptance.
Suppose you have changed a bit.
My dear Eagle Bearer, you have no idea what your forgiveness means to me.
Who said anything about forgiveness?
I feel as though I can finally move on. Hades, we returned the Monger to Tartarus for you, just as you asked.
I made no such request.
But you referred to the Monger as a thorn in your side.
And you inferred that I wanted him returned. Clearly, you still have much to learn, Elpinor. We'll discuss this later at my palace.
Still, I'm on my way to eternal peace, thanks to you.
I believe you're forgetting something, brother.
Why would you help your enemy find peace?
I thought you and Elpinor were working together.
Elpinor was merely a means to further along your far more interesting journey.
Any chance this means you'll teach me more about the staff now?
Patience, Keeper. A few more twists are still to come along your path. I'm looking forward to seeing how it all plays out.
You used Elpinor as some sort of trial for me.
Close. But the fates wove your path with a defter hand than that.
What are you talking about?
You'll know soon enough.